President. Over to you, Vice President.
Before our Vice President addresses you, I need to ask the audience to please be seated. Athletes and spectators, I need to please ask.
By standards, for the
third day is fully adhered to and upheld in accordance with fundamental principles and regulations of our society. We have all committed ourselves to support with our domestic achievement. We do this in glory and soul, in the honor.
All athletes, please stand and raise your right hand. In the name of all competitors, I promise that we shall take part in this Federation of God Sports South Africa National Champions League and Interprovincial Championships 2023, respecting and abiding by the rules of that government, committing ourselves to a sport without doping and without drugs.
In the true spirit of sportsmanship, for the glory of sport and the honor of us and of all our fellow athletes, we all commit ourselves to cheating. We do this for the glory of sport, for the honor of our teams, and in respect for the fundamental principles of Federation of Dance Sports South Africa.
Provincial Championships 2023 with complete impartiality, respecting and abiding by the rules which govern them in the true spirit of sport.
Our scrutiny is for today, Robert and Tomilani from Western Cape. Our music director, the lady that has been absolutely phenomenal for both days of our Champions League, please put your hands together for Mrs. Loretta Pini. Over to you, Carl.
It is that spectacular part of the evening, and of course we're going to be going into